Jacob has a big math test on Monday. He has to get a good grade. He needs help, so he asks his friend. Erin, she loves math, but she also loves her phone. She is always on it. They meet at a coffee shop on Saturday. Jacob asks a question, but Erin doesn't answer. She is checking her test message. Jacob feels up late. He asks again, "So is my answer right?" He asks. Erin doesn't look up. "Sure, you are doing great," she said. She says, "Oh, but I don't understand the answer," says Jacob. "Can you express it to me?" Erin is still looking at her phone. Jacob gets mad. "Can you pay attention? He asks. Erin is sharper. "What do you mean? You are not listening. Please don't use your phone," says Jacob. "I can do that. My friend man text me, or I may miss something important," says Erin. "But you are listen," replies Jacob. "I am listen. I can do me things at once," says Erin. "Well, there is your opinion," says Jacob. "No, really, I can check message and lay still at the same time." "Don't worry," replied Erin. "Can she?" Jacob doesn't think so. "What can he do?"